This is a fire service hydrant plate. That's conformed to British standard 750. The top number is the diameter of the water line underneath the ground, and the number on the bottom is how many meters in regards to where it is from this plate.